Welcome to Warn. Today we discuss MiG-35, Russia's next super weapon. Intro: A decade after the MiG-35's first flight, the Kremlin's new warplane will finally begin testing with the Russian Air Force in January 2017, according to Russian Deputy Prime Minister Dmitry Rogozin. The fighter should be fully operational in 2020. It's not every day the Russian Air Force starts flying a newish plane. Newish because despite the name, it's more of an improved and rebuilt MiG-29, a light and maneuverable fighter which has been a mainstay of the Russian Air Force since the 1980s. India perspective: after losing MMRCA, MiG-35 have another opportunity presents itself for IAF to evaluate fighter jets from companies of other countries. Although the final decision rests with IAF to determine the fighter jet that it evaluates to be suited to its requirement, MiG-35 of RAC MiG from Russia, a 4++ generation fighter aircraft, holds many positives over the fighter jets in the same category and should be positively taken into consideration while obtaining the remaining number of 90 MMRCA category of fighter jets by IAF. MiG-35 perspective: MiG-35 is a twin-engined fighter aircraft which is a completely new variant having scant similarities with MiG-29K/KUB was very recently offered to India for naval operations as well as for acquisition of multi-role fighter aircraft for Indian Air Force. The dual-seat version of this 4++ generation aircraft is MiG-35D. This fighter has greatly improved avionics and weapons systems and is capable of shooting down attack aircraft and cruise missiles and destroy ground targets as well. Its radar is AESA radar which is technologically better and efficient than the powerful PESA radars. Its optical locator station, OLS, enables the fighter jet to target independent of ground-controlled interception, GCI, systems and along with bins, SP-2 strap-down inertial navigation system which allows MiG-35 to navigate in the absence of satellite, land-based radar stations and offshore navigation systems gives it the capability to conduct search, track and attack operations without the directives of ground radar stations. Other new features are advanced information sighting systems, adaptability of onboard firmwares with both Russian and foreign weapons systems along with integrated defense systems for increased combat survivability. The SOLO, Stantsiya Obnarogeniya Lazernogo Oblucheniya, is a laser warning device designed by NII Pages has two sensor suites located on the wing tips. It is capable of detecting the tracking of the aircraft with a laser rangefinder from a distance of 30 km. MiG-35 uses very effective avionics systems like MSP-41KE active jammer pod and L/568V, 2 self-protection jammer, SPJ, 4 self-protection. MiG-35 betters its previous variants by many aspects. It has 10 hardpoints instead of 9, airframe life increased from 5,000 to 6,000 hours of flying, has AESA radar instead of PESA radar, thrust vectoring engines, better avionics, internal fuel capacity is increased by 1.5 times, FADEC capable road, 33 MK engines life resource is 6,000 hours compared to 2,500 of RD-33 SIR-3 engines, the road, 33 MKV engine the thrust vectoring version of road, 33 MK engine has all aspect thrust vectoring capacity. MiG-35 fighter is vastly different from other MiG-29 variants and enables MiG-35 to conduct full-scale multi-role operations. New avionics, optoelectronic and new AESA radar help MiG-35 to conduct air superiority operations by means of air interception and air interdiction, precision all-weather air-to-ground operations, aerial reconnaissance and joint operations with other Russian fighter jets, close air support, suppression of enemy air defenses and to attack maritime targets. MiG-35 with its 10 hardpoints loaded among new technological enhancements in MiG-35 the most significant are the Fazatronzuk AESA radar, road, 33 MK all-aspect thrust vectoring engines, new NII Pages OLSUEM optical locator station, bins, SP2 strap-down inertial navigation system, SOAR system, MSP, 418K active jamming system and L/568V2 self-protection jammer. Various detection and defensive systems of MiG-35 Fazatron Zukaeaesa radar. This radar is all-weather effective, has a wide range of operating frequencies. It provides significant resistance against electronic warfare, giving it the capability to operate in ECM heavy environment. It has a detection range of 160 km as for aerial targets and 300 km as for ships. This radar is capable of tracking 30 targets and target 6 aerial ones and 4 ground targets simultaneously. Bins, SP2 strap-down inertial navigation system. This system autonomously processes navigation and flight information, also determines position and motion parameters with the help of built-in laser gyros and quartz accelerometers in absence of assistance from satellite navigation with default integration with GLONASS. One unit of the system is expected to have an operation life of 10,000 hours, which is twice compared to the same type of navigation systems other than BIN's SP2. This also aids the fighter jet in network-centric warfare involving air, land and maritime operations. Road, 33 MK all, aspect thrust vectoring engines. This engine is 7% more efficient than previous version of RD-33 engines for usage of new technology. It is smokeless and has reduced infrared and optical visibility. Introduction of CLEVT swiveling thrust vectoring nozzles improve the engine's efficiency by 12-15%, giving it equivalent or better maneuverability than Su-30MKIN F-22 Raptor. In fact, the thrust vectoring nozzles of Road 33MKV variant of the engine has all aspect thrust vectoring and enables MiG-35 to fly at very low speeds without any limitation of angle of attack, maintaining the controllability of the aircraft in zero speed and negative speed, tail forward, for much more sustained periods than 2D thrust vectored engines. NII Pages OLSUEM Optical Locator Station. This passive search and track sensor system has capability to detect emission from stealth fighter jets. OLS works like the human eye by capturing pictures and analyzing them to detect possible targets. This OLS system, which is complex if powerful optics with IR vision, is reported to aid pilots to detect US stealth fighter jets. This OLS system is made of Leuco sapphire, giving it ruggedness against damage by dust particles striking at Mach speeds and far better reliability of signal propagation from the system. A few words on Leuco sapphire OLS of new wavelength, the latest optical locator system, OLS, on MiG-35 that uses Leuco sapphire, the next hardest material after diamond, enables propagation of uncorrupted IR signal in place of glass that is normally used in prevalent OLS systems. OLS helps in detection of aircraft independent of radar and does not have electromagnetic emission of its own, and hence the position of the IR-emitting aircraft remains undetected. The OLS works like a vividly enhanced eye, which continually captures the picture to be processed by the built-in computing systems of the aircraft. The new OLS developed in Russia along with Leuco sapphire uses short-wave band of IR emissions, which have enabled increased sensitivity by several times along with significant improvement in detection range. It has detection range of 15 to 55 km for airborne targets. Such OLS are considered to help detect even the most stealthiest of aircraft that are prevalent in most revered air forces of the world. Detection of target by OLS can trigger the release of the desired weapon upon pilot's command independent of the radar in the aircraft. OLS K ground and sea targeting OLS system. This OLS system is designed to search, track and target on land and seas. It can detect and track a battle tank on the ground at a distance of 20 km and an object of the size of an aircraft carrier on sea at a distance of 40 km. SOAR system, it is a threat detection system for MiG-35 and is fitted on the gondola and a second one on the top of fuselage of the aircraft. It detects rocket launches and shows the direction of the incoming threat. It is capable of detecting Stinger/Igla missile from 10 km as, air-to-air missiles from 30 km as, and big surface-to-air missiles from 50 km as. It is developed by NII Pages Institute of Russia. MSP, 418K Kedra Active Jamming Pod, Compact Jamming Pod MSP, 418K is developed for individual and collective aircraft protection by means of active noise and interference generation to deceive and counteract against radio electronic equipment used in air defense, artillery or any other ground complexes. It implements noise generation and complex interference with DRFM technologies, which implements digital signal processing and interference generator by noise generation and generating complex interferences with a programmable structure, thereby providing an independent two-channel reception, processing, and emission of the original radar signal based on DRFM technology. It has the capacity to instantaneously measure the received radar signals for panoramic radar signal detection in GJ range. DRFM technology is a broadband signal processing with real-time signal processing and programmable features, and it implements recording and reproduction of the received radar signals. L/568V, 2 self-protection jammer. This jammer has evolved from collaboration between Russian MiG and Electronica of Italy, and it provides self-defense from radar-controlled anti-aircraft guns. MiG-35 positives over Shenyang J-15 type fighter jet used by Chinese Navy, the rival of Indian Navy for maritime operations. In comparison to the likely adversary in the form of Chinese Naval Forces fighter jets, Shenyang J-15, which is a derivative of Su-33 type fighter jet, MiG-35 exceeds Shenyang J-15 in quite a few parameters. MiG-35 exceeds service ceiling of J-15 by 500 meters, rate of climb by 84 m/s, maximum speed by 100 km/h, thrust to weight ratio by 0.20 and maximum maneuverability by 2 grams. All these aerodynamic factors combined with the advantage of ZUKHAEAESA radar, advanced OLS and all-aspect thrust vectoring engines give MiG-35 a significant edge over the Shenyang J-15 with regards to maritime operations. MiG-35 positives over F-16. MiG-35 exceeds F-16 in highest speed at altitude by Mach 0.25, combat radius by 450 km as on internal fuel, service ceiling by 2260 meters, rate of climb is by 76 m/s, maximum maneuverability by 1 gram, along with all aspect thrust vectoring RD33MKV engine, which gives MiG-35 unlimited angle of attack. All these aspects should be considered carefully before deciding to obtain an all-weather fighter jet. Weapons: MiG-35 is capable of launching all missiles launched by MiG-29 variants, which include, but is not limited to, R-23, R-27, R-77 and R-73 air-to-air missiles, KH-29T, KH-29L, KH-31P, KH-31 Park, KH-35E, KH-35UE and KH-38MLE air-to-surface missiles, KAB-500L, laser-guided bomb, KAB-500T, TV-guided, and FAB-250, FAB-500, ZAB-500 guided and unguided bombs. Acquiring a completely new aircraft in large numbers will call for absolutely new logistics support, maintenance nightmares for multiple fighter jets of varied make, and upkeeping of these newly acquired fighter jets to maintain proper percentage of availability to have effective deterrence with the newly commissioned fighter jet along with its compatible missiles and munitions. Indian Air Force have inducted substantial numbers of MiG-29 and is in the process of upgrading them, and Indian Navy have already inducted a substantial number of MiG-29K variant, so, MiG-35 being an ultra-advanced 4++ generation variant of the same MiG series of fighter jets, the ready feasibility for Indian Air Force and Navy would be to opt for MiG-35 for MMRCA and carrier-based operations respectively, along with TOT to manufacture it in India after a few of these have been inducted directly from Russia through government-to-government contract. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News. Warn.